Public service announcement and another annoying message from Slim Shady. Due to a massive amount of bootlegging, no thanks to this fucking guy, DJ Who Kid, and constant downloading, people are no longer buying CDs so that we can get paid for our fucking work. They are just continuing to get songs for free. Teenagers, older folks, and little fucking brats alike. See, what they do is they buy computers, strictly pick songs that they like, and burn them onto CDs or put them on iPods, causing major decrease in SoundScan, putting music retail in a tremendous slump, causing artists such as myself to make no money for record sales and be forced to tour, causing more stress, arguments with my wife, not being able to see my kids, drink more, take more pills, punch more people in the face, hate the world, and end up in rehab! This has been a public service announcement and an excused event by Marshall Mathers. Not that I wouldn't have done the same thing if I could get music for free when I was a kid, but now that I rap for a living, buy my goddamn CDs! But in the meantime, buy this Obie Trice bootleg from DJ Who Kid and put more money in his pocket. Thanks.
Wait, I think I have a cramp. I'm trying to shove the lava lamp up my father's ass. I think I'm out of gas, man, I need another mask. I'd ask my mother, but I think she's laughing at the plant. I have a gram of graham crackers and some Vandy camps. I think I'll eat some Ambiens like the candy yams. Cut a couple cadavers up and have a little snack. Ever fucking cadabra, motherfucker, look who's back. Just like a pendulum, Satan's pentagram swings. I accidentally dented it and bent the damn thing. Shit, I think I might have did it when I was dancing, while I was chopping one of my legs off when I pulled a hamstring. First I re-up, then I relapse. Go to rehab, then I detox. After I see Doc, then I'll be back with the sequel. Repeat the cycle, cause I react like the She-Hulk when I see NyQuil.
Oh, no, oh, no, here we go again.
She may have wetted herself, quit playing, get her some help. Mary Kay Letourneau was sending me letters from jail. Every day in journal saying how she wanted to smother me in letters and mail. I'm the medicine man, my medical marijuana was prescribed by a doctor. Shove a typewriter up her Rez Hilton's ass, shit almost forgot that. He's always shoving something up his ass, so why not that? And fuck it, while I'm venting, let's shove a vending machine up his rear end when he's bending over, pretending that he didn't say anything that would be offending to me. Stick his head in the blender, begin blending in G. Where should I put the pink sissy with the fluffy hair? Put him under the stairs, people are already under there. I wonder where. Wait, I think the cupboard's bare. Stuff him up in the Tupperware and shove him up in
no,
there.
Oh, no, here we go again.
Nitrogen, hydrogen, vitamin. I bite in the vibe and then I get high as a kite again. I like it when I get in my zone on the mic again. Who am I kidding? I couldn't quit the shit if my life depends. I relapsed twice after I came out of Brightonin. Yeah, rehab's nice. I had my name up in lights again. You see, that's why I can't decipher what life I'm in. I might pull a knife on your wife and slice her then dice her then. It sounds so enticing. Isn't it nice when I'm hype again? Or nice when I'm like this? No time to write this, just type it in. If I could get my pen to slow down, what I write just then, man, I'm about to hyperventilate. I just have hypertension. I have the type of mental state you couldn't comprehend. Unusually stupid of you for you to think I'm your friend. I usually do what I do and suffer no consequence. I offer no mercy, the controversy is once again.
No, no, here we go again.
the first moon, just let them come to you, cause they gon' always see and do what the other one do. So let them come to you, the rest of us follow suit. Monkey see, monkey do, Tweedledee, Tweedledum. If they really want it bad enough, well then they gon' come. Now here they come like we expected, now we just set them up. Checkmate, motherfucker, game's over, we won. Tweedledee, just don't take much for me to race up. Just thank God when motherfuckers hate your guards. You ain't even gotta say much for me to put a pin to a blank sheet of papers, like smearing blood stains with a paintbrush. I can't explain what it is my brain does, but however it works, it's insane, it's plain nuts. And it ain't just my brain, it's dangerous. It's a whole combination of things, it takes nuts. And I'm not afraid to raise the stakes up. I got $1 million in the bank and 8 trucks for anybody who gets on the track and spanks us. I'm patiently waiting for the day I'm anxious to see the look on your fake marks when you thugs go bankrupt. You're drunk, you ain't tough. Whatever you drank must adjust, turn you into some gangsters. This is me talking, motherfucker, this ain't drugs. You wanna pop shit, wake up, then make up. Fuck that, it's too late, chump, now face up. I pray for the day that someone who spits with the caliber that Nas and Jay does opens up his jaws to say something to rattle my name off, or rattle the first thing on the top of his brain off, so I can blow the fucking dust off of his jazz song. Give him the surgery that he came for till I pull the pain off. I've never been shot, but I think me and 50 must have been cut from the same cloth, cause I've always came off like Josh Chain when they tried to rush him and lost and came back and gave him a watch in exchange for it. I don't stop, only thing that I wait for is the day that I ain't gotta report to probate court. Cause I'ma give you all the reason to hate more, cause I've been holding my tongue till I got a sprained jaw. A lot of rappers on my list, it just ain't jaw, and I'ma read that motherfucker off come April. You pussies think I went soft, cause 8 Mile, when I come back I'll be shooting more than just paintballs, trust me. Monkey see, monkey do, don't ever make the first move, just let them come to you, cause they gon' always see and do what the other one do. So let them come to you, the rest of this follow suit. Monkey see, monkey do, Tweedledee, Tweedledum. If they really want it bad enough, well then they gon' come. Now here they come like we expected, now we just set them up. Checkmate, motherfucker, game's over, we won. Tweedledee, Tweedledum.
Fucking dummies. This ain't chess. You playing motherfucking checkers. This shit is all day, man. It's 2 weeks. We playing chess, you playing checkers. You about to get your motherfucking asses jumped. Fucking punks. And by the way, we ain't just talking to one person. We're talking to every motherfucking body who wants to bring it. Cause we bringing it to anybody who wants to bring it. So bring it. Don't pick up the ball if you don't wanna play, man. It's all fucked up now. Fuck I'm supposed to do now? Huh? The fuck I'm supposed to do? Yeah, we out.
Yeah. damn, you're really starting to upset me. The fifth letter told me you were coming to get me. The sixth letter, there's a bomb threat in our building. This crazy motherfucker's really trying to kill me. So I went back and read the first few letters it said. Some shit about a message you left. Oh shit, that's not an E, that's an A. This dude wants to leave me a massage, he's gay. Right away, I'm on the phone with Dr. Dre. We got a bogey.
Marshall, I'm on the way.
Cannabis, oh cannabis. Wherefore art thou cannabis? Please tell me what happened with that style that you were rapping with. Cannabis, oh cannabis. Are you from Los Angeles, New York, or just a janitor from Canada? Oh cannabis.
So in 2 seconds flat, Dre's at my crib. Only thing is, we both know where this kid lives, and neither one of us have Canadian citizenship. Shit. Oh Dre, wait a minute, that's it. All we gotta do is use a bit of turbo boost. We can fly over the border.
Let's go.
So we're off to Toronto when we're gaining speed. What was that? Oh. Jermaine Dupri, fuck it. Keep going, no time to waste. Wait, back up, hit him one more time in case. Okay, fuck, now he's dragging under the car. Oh well, only 30 more thousand miles. Meanwhile, me and Dre are trying to conversate. He's trying to find a reason for the constant hate. And trying to figure out what happened to Jermaine Propane.
Wouldn't have fell off that hard.
Ain't no way. What happened to the way you was rapping when you was scandalous? The cannabis turned into a television evangelist. Plus he raps with his regular voice. Pet Shop Boys. So we pull up to the bridge where he last was spotted. His corpse was still moving, but his ass was rotted. He kinda smelled a little like Courtney Love. I figured if I stick him with a fork, he's done. So I stabbed him twice, kept jabbing. Christ, he won't die. This guy's like a battered wife. He's like Kim. He keeps coming back for more, but he won't fight back. I cracked his jaw. Hold up, this quit folding up. Punch me in the chest, make my shoulders touch. Do something, at least one punchline. Come on, to the meter reads 99.99% of my fans.
That he acknowledged my existence, but he just displays complete lack of respect. That's what he says to himself as he uses magazines to trash me, as he sits with both his feet up at his desk, smokes a bag of his weed and starts imagining things, and he just can't see that he's manically depressed. And in his jealousy and envy, it just whirls him in a frenzy, as he turns on MTV and sees my face. He don't exist in this world, so he just twists and he twirls, spirals and spins till he hurls himself into rage. And it's destroying him slowly, cause he does not even know me, even though he sees me everywhere he goes. So he just tortures himself, he has no fortune and wealth, so he extorts someone else to get his dough. And now he's acting like a bully, so he tries to push and pull me, but he knows that he can't fool me, so he's mad. And he has no choice but to scream and raise his voice up at me, cause it annoys him to see that I ain't scared.
You ain't no motherfucking bully, and I ain't bowing to no motherfucking bully. I won't allow it, ain't gonna cower to no bully. I'll be damned if I don't stand up to a bully. Fight like a man and throw my hands up to a bully. And I know it must be fucking with you emotionally.
I'm not trying to make no more enemies, no more unfortunately. There's so many other motherfuckers that just are. They just keep hounding at me now that I'm down with 50. Suddenly now I got beef with this faggot jaw. But his ass is such a puppet, or could shove his whole hand up it and just make him say what he wants him to say. But Shook has Irv on a string, and Irv's so nervous that he says anything to this man to keep him at bay. Now Jah thinks that he's so tough and murder inks the big bad wolf, and they gon' huff and blow our label down. But our building's made out of bricks, so you ain't taking out shit. And dog, you just did a song with Bobby Brown. So now you try to pull the race card and it backfires in your face hard, cause you know we don't play that black and white shit. Plus the stylist you fucked when you was ecstasied up was just a man who's dressed up as a white bitch.
You ain't no motherfucking bully, and I ain't bowing to no motherfucking bully. I won't allow it, ain't gon' cower to no bully. I'll be damned if I don't stand up to a bully. Fight like a man and throw my hands up to a bully. You must be taking too much.
Now what bothers me the most about hip-hop is we so close to picking up where we left off with Big and Pac. We just lost Jam, S.A.J., Big L got blasted away. Plus we lost Bugs, Slank Tongue, and Freaky Ty. It's like a never-ending cycle that just seems to come full circle. Everybody's gotta be so fucking hard. And I'm not excluding myself, cause I've been stupid as well. I've been known to lose it when someone says something smart. But as we grow as men, we learn to let shit go. But then again, there's only so much bullshit we can really stand. We all got reps to uphold. When someone steps on our toes, it's no exception, it goes for every man. But if Irv really gave a fuck about Jah like he claims he does, wake him up and make his boy get off them drugs. But he just keeps feeding him pills, so if that E doesn't kill him, someone from G-Unit will, and I ain't buzzed. Dog, I'm talking to you straight. If the situation escalates any worse, we're gonna lose another soldier to this game. And if I get killed for this rap, I got a million in cash that says I will get you back in Haley's name.
You ain't no motherfucking bully, and I ain't bowing to no motherfucking bully. I won't allow it, ain't gon' cower to no bully. I'll be damned if I don't stand up to a bully. Fight like a man and throw my hand up to a bully.
Out, that's the route you probably want me to take, cause you're just dying to know what I think and my take on some other rappers. If I was to say something about Pow Wow, you're probably grabbing your pants, cause I'm white and he's white, so he's like my competition, I mean, right? Nope. Paul Wall is dope, and so's Bubba, so but I don't compete with nobody. I
just go hard, do the rope-a-dope, Ali shuffle, and dance around my opponents, do donuts. Sometimes I play possum, like I'm asleep, it's awesome. I'm like a sleeping giant, and when I wake, I'm like Dre. I just jump from out of nowhere and bite prey. I sink my teeth in them and fill them full of poison and make a noise like a snake before I kill them. And let them know that I just don't feel them, and smack them with the back with E-M and M in Bellum. I was taught if you're gonna murder somebody, you should face them. Tell them why, look them dead in the eye, then waste them. In the dark shall emerge from the fiery depths of hell, to swallow the shallow, the hollow who dwell in the shadows of all who are willing to sell their souls for this rap game. And it goes 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. That ain't the hook, now follow me. There's nothing else for me to say, my public adores me. Everybody bores me, they just so corny. So at night before I sleep, I look in the mirror. The mirror grows lips and it whispers, come nearer.
My darling, I don't ever want you to leave me, my darling. You and me were meant to be together, my darling. And if I cannot have you, no one can, you're my darling. Cause I possess your soul, your mind, your heart, and your body. I don't ever want you to leave me, my darling. You and me were meant to be together, my darling. And if I cannot have you, no one can, you're my darling. Cause I possess your soul, your mind, your heart, and your body.
Shady, I know you're in there somewhere, come here. Talk to me, sit here, pull up a chair. Why don't you cut your hair? Dye it back, come on, try it.
Ah, no, I told you, leave me the fuck alone, will you?
But I'm here to rebuild you.
But I already killed you.
But Shady, we were meant for each other. Think about your mother.
Yeah, so what of her?
Well, think about what she did to you and your little brother. All them foster homes.
Fuck you, motherfucker, I had you beat.
No, I was playing possum, remember? I let you watch your little girls blossom. I gave you enough time, your soul's mine. I'm taking it back.
You fucking bitch, why?
Because I love you, look a little closer. Isn't that us on that poster?
My darling, I don't ever want you to leave me, my darling. You and me were meant to be together, my darling. And if I cannot have you, no one can, you're my darling. Cause I possess your soul, your mind, your heart, and your body. I don't ever want you to leave me, my darling. You and me were meant to be together, my darling. And if I cannot have you, no one can, you're my darling. Cause I possess your soul, your mind, your heart, and your body.
Shady, listen. You hear that? They're screaming for you. I can bring your career back.
But I don't want it back.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do. You're gonna regret it later.
No, I won't.
I'm gonna get Dre on the phone. I'll just call the doctor.
Go ahead. I already talked to Dre yesterday.
Well, I got him on the phone right now.
Slim. You're lying.
Yo, Slim.
Hi, why now? What up, Dre?
Check this out, Slim. I gotta talk to you. I don't know. It just seems like ever since you got off your drugs, you became a lot softer.
But Dre, all Sadie is the bottle of hair bleach and vodka.
Well, just think about it, Slim. I'm here. Just sit me back and let me know what's up.
Fuck this mirror!
I'm not in the mirror, I'm inside you. Let me guide you.
Fuck you, die, you son of a bitch!
Put the gun down.
Bye-bye! Okay, I'm still alive.
So am I too. You can't kill a spirit even if you try to. Soldier's older me. Need I remind you? You remember that night you prayed to God you'd give anything to get a record deal? Well, Dre signed you. This is what you wanted your whole life. Marshall Wright, woo. Look at this house. Look at these cars. They're so nice. Woo. Oh, but you didn't know fame has a price too. That you just now seeing the downside too. Lose your best friend from high school. Your wife too. Ain't even sure if your kids like you. Come off tour, can't even sleep at night without NyQuil. Become a value addict, start a rehab cycle. But together we can break the cycle. Marshall,
why?
No one's gonna love you like I do.
Can I have you? No one can, you're my darling. Cause I possess your soul, your mind, your heart, and your body. I don't ever want you to leave me, my darling. You and me were meant to be together, my darling. And if I cannot have you, no one can, you're my darling. Cause I possess your soul, your mind, your heart, and your body. I don't ever want you to leave me, my darling. You and me were meant to be together, my darling. And if I cannot have you, no one can, you're my darling. Cause I possess your soul, your mind, your heart, and your body.
There's no need to say shit, you already know. The question is just how far will this go? How far will he take it, and when will he stop?
Shady man, and I told you once, homie, to ease up. But you Daniel, you're rotten. What you plotting for us? Men, when are you gonna let up?
I guess things are gonna get much worse, but they get better.
Holy Toledo, it's Angelina Jolie, amigo. She told me you're shady, just send your penis to me, I deep throat. And Brad, if you try to stand between us, then we gon' see, bro. Who was a fantasy? I don't mean to damage your ego. You faggots wanna wrestle, I'll shove a fucking jar of Vaseline up inside your asshole and rope it shut with a lasso. Couple of Crest Lexapro broken up with a capsule of Paxil, just in case I ain't dope enough with the raps though. Coke is cut with tobacco, smoke it up and go wacko. This is what happens when you mix a coconut with Tabasco.
You can shit in a go, the hoe has been choked enough, let her ass go.
Not to Jessica Simpson, let's go with the tuna casserole. Cause I used to love her hooters, now Carmen Electra's cuter. Strap an extension cord to her arm and electrocute her. I'm off my fucking meds, but I'm on an electric scooter. I might just scoot by and shoot my mom in the neck with Rugers. Spit in Jason's face while I vomit on Freddy Krueger. They can't even get Jeffrey Dahmer to pet the cougar. Now I'ma get the rectal thermometer, get the Lubra. Casing and get the patience, some daughter for set the chew cause.
There's no need to say shit, you already know. The question is just how far will this go? How far will he take it and when will he stop?
Shady man, and I told you once, homie, to ease up. But you just won't listen, will ya? Nah, I guess not. You just can't, can ya? Man, I can't stand ya, you're rotten. What you plotting for? And beats her over the head mercilessly and left her for dead. He thought she was, cause otherwise he would never have left. Miraculously she survived the attack, even after his accuracy, after he hacked the pussy with an axe. What other odds that she'd be back? He grabbed his encyclopedia off of the top of his fucking CD rack. Hit her with that, then he threw it into the TV. I'm not playing Rihanna, where'd you get the VD at? Motherfuck the media, I'm reading you something strictly from media. Spread off the paper, and this one's a freebie, Jack. Let me add my 2 cents, of course I side with Chris Brown. I beat a bitch down too, if she gave my dick an itch now. It's just ridiculous how much is kind of a situation can make a stink. How much gangster shit can he dish out?
There's no need to say shit, you already know. The question is just how far will this go? How far will he take it, and when will he stop?
Shady man, and I told you once, homie, to ease up. But you just won't listen, will ya? Nah, I guess not, you just can't, can ya? Man, I can't stand ya, you're rotten. What you plotting for us? Man, when are you gonna let up?
I guess things are gonna get much worse, but they get better.
Oh my gosh, I put Natasha Bedingfield in the washer. Watch her go from rinse to the spin cycle. It's like I gotcha, hypnotized and I forgotcha. My god, you're psychologically fucked. Michael's like an apology, what? Tell that psycho to stick a psycho truck and a white tricycle up his butt and glue the seat of his bicycle to his nuts. I'm as cold as a motherfucking icicle. I'm a nut, I ain't nothing nice. Man, I like to pull knives and I like to cut. The poster addict for post-traumatic stress. I guess this is the most dramatic I've been in a while. This is the closest that it's come to the Marshall Mathers. I can hear him start to gather. I don't paint the portrait of the picture perfect Partridge Family. This ain't your orphan Annie. No, this is more uncanny. Kick down Dakota Fanning's front door while the whore was tanning.
He can't say hard.
Of course he can, man. He just saw her fanny, then murdered her while he danced around the room and wore her panties.
There's no need to say shit, you already know. The question is just how far will this go? How far will he take it and when will he stop?
Shady man, and I told you once, homie, to ease up. But you just won't listen, will ya? Nah, I guess not. You just can't, can ya? Man, I can't stand ya, you're rotten. What you plotting for us? Man, when are you gonna let up?
I guess things are gonna get much worse, but they get better.
I can hear your heartbeat, you're scared. Yeah, yeah, I can hear your heartbeat, you're scared. I can hear your heartbeat, you're scared. Yeah, yeah, I can hear your heartbeat, you're scared.
See, I'm a psycho, psycho, sicko, sicko, crazy, crazy, crazy. I see, I got my night boy. I kill you, you make me, they wanna see me shout up, locked up, you cage me, I come back bigger, stronger, yeah, angry,
the average raps, keeping the savage batch hidden. A can of a bass with the shady aftermath flit. You pop off the top, it's like opening vats of acid. Beat the octomom to death with a cabbage patch kid. Attack a snatch, yeah, that's something to jack a batch in. Impregnate it, then shoot up the embryo sack with Mac-10s. Triplets, quadruplets, and a couple of back-to-back twins. That fetus is falling out all over, Jack is back again. The rip is at your service, girl, I can see that you're nervous. But I barely scratched the surface like my last batch of girlfriends that I buried in my fucking backyard. Still trying to dig their way out. I phone like an attack dog. How late you wanna stay out? It's past your curfew and it's dark. I'm searching for you in the park. Shady murdered him, another virgin. He just hit his mark. He met his quota for the month. They found a coda all rolled up inside a bag. He piled
Shelly dragged the body for about a block. Disappeared without a trace, no DNA, no not a drop. Cause me and Dre and 50, we will never get caught by the cops. CSI, they hate us, but they gotta give a lot of props. If drama pops, grab the butcher knife, I'm off the countertop.
See, I'm a psycho, a sicko. I'm crazy. I see I got my knife, boy. I killed you, you make me. They wanna see me shout up, locked up. You cage me, I come back bigger, stronger, and angry.
Look, I come from a different crew. You fuck with me, I'll get to you. A clip or two, a cripple you just cause I ain't got shit to do. Pistol pop, a pussy drop. Drama never ever stop. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Now you're trying to 44. Pick a strap, detect the Mac. The Hulk, I stab it in your back. I blow your brains, I know your name. And where you rest, I make a mess. The hollow tips, it hit your chest. You go for blood, the EMS can pick you up. You know you fuck when you get on a stretcher. Cause I come in the ICU to see you off the heaven. The system I'd have been through with, there's nothing new to do me. They lock me up, they let me out. You seen this in the movies. The criminals be criminals while they up in corrections. They come home, get a nine and commit crime to perfection. It's murder when they found a gun, now they doing ballistics. But they can't find a fingerprint, this shit's going terrific. Get so close on your target that it's really hard to miss.
See, I'm a psycho, a sicko. I'm crazy. I see I got my knife, boy. I killed you, you make me. They wanna see me shout up, locked up. You cage me, I come back bigger, stronger, and angry.
Yeah. I'm as ill as can be. My pillars, the serial killers, what a pillars to me. Killing so villainously, still as maniacal on the night. When psycho is Michael Myers, you know what we're like on the motherfucking mic. So try us and you're gonna find out what the fuck we're like with pliers.
It's operation time, they got him hooked up the wires. Squeezing me, breathing, he half dead. He must say no, but now we know how shady the math is. Even murderous tactics get better with practice. Let's showers, gunpowder, philatelics, burn. School of arts, Juilliard, you better learn.
Chris Reeves in his grave, yeah, homie, turn. I'm debating mutilating the lady. You've been waiting for Shady and Fifth. Ain't no duplicating it, baby. There's a baby in the dryer, there's a torso in the washer. I think it might even belong to Portia when I tossed her. Arms and legs in the garbage, cause the rest of her I lost her. Her head is in the disposal with Jessica's, I swashed her and put her through the ringer and hung her over the washtub.
When I'm through with Ricky, it'll be blood, it'll cough up. I heard back a soft fuck, get caught up and get washed up. In Detroit and Norfolk, when is this shit been nauseous? Look deep in my eyes, see many men die. I swing gym stars faster than samurai.
See, I'm a psycho, a sicko. I'm crazy. I see I got my knife, boy. I killed you, you make me. They wanna see me shout up, locked up. You cage me, I come back
bigger. Some people ask me where I've been lately. They thought I fell off, nobody can save me. They play in the background, I don't back down. So don't get it twisted, try to play me. First I'll come out, they underrate me. Then I come back, they still try to fade me. They say I'm nasty, say I'm crazy. They ask me what I think, and I say maybe I'll fly away. It ain't nothing in my way, so I may as well fly away. And there ain't nothing else to say, so I may as well fly away. I know you wanna see me down, but we ain't gon' die today. Cause I done been to the top and there's nowhere else to go. And the only way you see me is if you're looking up from down below. There's nothing else to say, so I may as well fly away. And there's nothing in my way, so I may as well fly away. I'm on top of this thing, so I may as well fly away.
Got my self-esteem back, got my confidence up. I'ma step up on the stage now, I'm gonna strut and walk around with my pants hanging off of my butt. And you ain't about to tell me nothing, boy, get off of my nuts. It goes one for the money, two for the show. My shit don't stink, I don't think so. Wipe my ass with with the tissue and roll it back up in the roll. Are you ready now? Here we go. The bald eagle has landed. I'm back in your hair. Sorry for leaving you stranded. I'm twice as dreaded, evil and rancid. They can't sit. I don't think anybody understands it. Especially when the world's silly putty in your hands is Play-Doh. I ain't back to Play-Doh. They said he died in a fatal car crash. Don't what they know. Sit if I did, it'd be a trailer, not a car. The white trash star. I fucking RP up like Brett Favre. Homie, you got it backwards. You're dipping your soup inside your crackers. I can carry rats in my back hurts. Set it down, go right back to the chiropractors. Get my back right, then I'm right back on you bastards. I was chasing the dragon. I don't know what happened. It's like that feeling I had when I first started rapping. I just couldn't seem to get back and recapture that magic. So I went back to the lab. That's where I've been at.
Some people ask me where I've been lately. They thought I fell off. Nobody can save me. You're playing the background. I don't back down. So don't get it twisted and try to play me. First I come out, they underrate me. Then I come back, they still try to fade me. They say I'm nasty, say I'm crazy. They ask me what I think, and I say maybe I'll fly away. It ain't nothing in my way, so I may as well fly away. It ain't nothing else to say, so I may as well fly away.
I took a hiatus, haters, now I'm back to cause trouble. Got the fucking shape of mushroom clouds for thought bubbles. I'm the, you ain't fucking sick, the hospital won't even give you cough drops. The cough cocksucker, you think you hot, you ain't even lukewarm. My puke's hotter than you, you saw if I use fire to cool me off. I told him I'd grow up one day and show him I'd be able to choke clouds. Pick up lightning bolts and thorns, take the world by storm with these words I form. Georgie Porgie, kiss the girls, make the girls cry for him. Make them swarm, make them fight over the shirts I've worn. Swoon over my sweat towels, it's mind blowing. Yes, I'm living the dream, homie, can't nothing compare. I'm so up, I'm stuck in midair, I'm loving it, yeah. It's like these people are steps now, all they do is stare. These haters are so pussy, they're afraid to be scared. This is payback, like I own back pay. They spat in my face, now I'm back to do them the same exact way. And leave this rap game with a bad taste. And slap it back out before I step back out of this crap. They slap me, now I'm slapping them back. Hey, fuck it, we're slap happy, yeah. Okay, now we'll talk cause I'm smack, gay. And I ain't looking back, in fact, they can stare at my ass crack. How's that for hindsight? What the track
say?
Some
people ask me where I've been lately. They thought I fell off, nobody can save me. They're playing the background, I don't back down. So don't get it twisted and try to play me. First I come out, they underrate me. Then I come back, they still try to fade me. They say I'm nasty, say I'm crazy. They ask me what I think, and I say maybe I'll fly away. It ain't nothing in my way, so I may as well fly away. It ain't nothing else to say, so I may as well fly away. I know you wanna see me down, but we ain't gon' die today. Cause I done been to the top and there's nowhere else to go. And the only way you see me is if you're looking up from down below. Nothing else to say, so I may as well fly away. Yeah, there's nothing in my way, so I may as well fly away. I'm on top of this thing, so I may as well fly away.
Thank you so much. Breaking news coming on.
Three other doctors and three nurses.
Name is Marshall Mathers.
Center Hospital and Main Clinic. That's according to a public.
Speak directly to Chief Investigator. Are unwilling to discuss the case.
They decided to put the lockdown in place for security reasons and to ensure
that very ill patients were administered muscle relaxants and at the same time.
Off rooftops, drunk after I do shots, landing in
mama's backyard, getting chewed up by two rocks. I got a new watch and two rings with huge rocks. Rap shit got cash coming out the blue like new cops. I used to sell pizzas, now I got 12 visas to tell Jesus. I'ma quit sending when hell freezes. That's why my brain is out of order. That's probably why my nights are getting colder and my days seem shorter. But as the world turns and I keep growing older, I'll be living this hip hop till hell freezes over. Bitch, till hell freezes over. I'll be living this hip hop till hell freezes over. And as the world turns and I keep growing older, I'll be living this hip hop till hell freezes. Yo, I used to be too heavy in that cruising grassy crap. I think I fucked my head up listening to acid rap. I go to parties bumping Nasty Nas's new song and smoke pot till I get high and stare at shit for too long. Like, the sweetest bass painted, it tastes tainted, the whole place fainted. I woke up with my face painted, spaced out like sci-fi TV. Fuck ICP, buy my CD. It's what I'm screaming while I'm handing out promo tapes of my debut. Telling bitches, let me eat your pussy while I save you. Ain't no shame in my game, I turn the party out, making everybody shout for the rapper with potty mouth. That's why my brain is out of order. That's probably why my nights are getting colder and my days seem shorter. But as the world turns and I keep growing older, I'll be living this hip hop till hell freezes over. Bitch, till hell freezes over. I'll be living this hip hop till hell freezes over. And as the world turns and I keep growing older, I'll be living this hip hop till hell freezes over.
For the last few months, maybe it's time I tell them what I think about them.
I'm a fucking kamikaze crashing into everything. You beat me Islamic Nazi, that means there is no such thing. I've been going for your juggler since Greg G. Buck Alert. Wedgie in my underwear, a whole bedsheet in the comforter.
You say we're cut from the same cloth, but I guess you fabricate, eh? You better bring more men in the Latter-day Saints. Manic state, even manic, quick automatic state spray. Hit anything that may stand in their way. As I stand in the bay window with a hand grenade and a tray, eight at the Mandalay Bay.
Girl, you give me writer's block, I'm at a loss for words. My mind just lost its yours. I rack my brain, but still no thoughts emerge.
Never seen no gas as large as yours. How much that cost?
That's what I call a cross this word.
Well, that's time for Charlemagne. If my response is late, it's just how long it takes to hit my fucking radar. I'm so far away. These rappers are like Hunger Games. One minute they're mocking Jay, next minute they get the stuff of Migos. They copy Jay.
Stuck up in my rectal crest, kiss my disrespectful ass. I ride through your pelvis like window crack over your reference tracks. You collaborative epic rap, I have never sent his raps. Overstayed my welcome, sifting crap and ruined your welcome.
Happens since I'm a dollar short and a day late. James Holmes at the Saturday Batman matinee. Must have missed my cat scan that day. I just do a Tampax at Dre. Trash can't test him and ashtray. I'm turning back to a madman can't take.
You got me bonkers, I'm about to get my swerve on for sure.
Thought I was pimping till I felt like not the first. Dick, cause I think I gave you power when I gave him flowers and a vase, a box of chocolates, no lozenges, and caught processors.
Maybe I just don't know when to turn around and walk away. But all the hate, I call it walk on Watergate. I've had as much as I can tolerate. I'm sick and tired of waiting. I done lost my patience. I can take all of you motherfuckers on it.
What you want to say?
From the heart, you didn't write like you wrote it. Well, I teabag the microphone, cause I go nuts on it. Like a fighter jet, my explosives that'll strike any moment. Headed right at opponents, and I'm the fucking pilot that's flown it.
So you're so Timmy and I'm Zay. Only problem is, you put out Timmy and I'm Zay. Wait, what was I just about to say? Oh yeah, let me get this out of the way. I know there's people that are pissed about the way I mispronounce the name.
See, I'm for
fuck, I still can't say this shit, but how quickly they forget.
Murder.
murder.
Ready?
I used to think I had bad luck, but I wasn't superstitious. Till one day I grew suspicious when I stepped on a crack on an innocent snoop and got pooped on by a group of stupid pigeons. Then we flew the troops in Michigan to start a new kitchen.
MCs, I'm eating you B-I-T-C-H's like tortilla chips. Me, I'm free of debt. Yeah, green is on chia pet. This is the effects of my old neighborhood misery index. Poverty, it is peak OCD and PTSD.
And I'm the definition of what a concrete chin is. Cause no matter how many times you sock me in it, you knock me to the canvas, even the boxing critics. Know that if I get off to a rocky start, I'll always have a rocket finish. While you were sipping your own Kool-Aid, getting your balls heavy, I was in the fucking shed, chopping my balls steady, sipping on some of that revenge juice, getting my taste buds ready to whoop down this ball jetty. Or should I say this ball get even? While I remind you of the flow you won't find anywhere when it fires and I unload, my pen explodes. There's no rhymes in it, reloading no time, letting songs fly. Every 60 seconds that go by, so you know I admit it.
Sometimes I overdo it, but I just get so into it. I was there consoling you and no one knew it. When your situation showed no improvement, I was that door you walked over to it. I'm the light at the end of the tunnel, so people are always looking to me as they're going through it. When that tunnel vision is unclear, shit becomes too much to bear. Since cleaning out my closet when I was having trouble with the snare, I'm that unrealistic prayer answered, and I'ma get you jacked up like you're trying to fix a flat. When you struggle with despair, that double-fisted bare knuckles coupled with the bare nuts I'm covered, I am your pocket switch, nothing can compare. Do you still believe? But it's never too late to start a new beginning. That goes for you too, so what the fuck you gon' do? Use the tools you're given, or you gon' use the card you're dealt as an excuse for you to not eat shit with him. I used to play the loser victim till I saw the way truth was driven. I found my vehicle and I haven't ran out of gas yet. When they stack decks, turn handicaps into assets, shiny packs, hourglasses. If time was on my side, I'd still have none to waste. Man, in my younger days, that dream was so much fun to take. Now you son of a bitch, I am talking. Thought I was full of horse shit, and now you fucking worship the crown on which I am walking. Me against the world, so what? I'm Brian Dawkins versus the Hollow and 16 Lions offense. When I die, so does hip hop. Bitch cock of the shit, bitch ass knock. Got a sip lock to the bag, you fags haven't able to fade me since Kid Rock got a high top. Keep blogging while I mind boggle, and I zone like I'm in the twilight fog. Get off my phone, this is my mic, dog on it, I like
talking. I guess some people only live twice, and it's funny. My days of being broke was so long ago. I lost the concept of money, but you dimes won't get a fucking nickel from me. Oh shit, I'm down on one knee, I'm having a stroke of genius.
And it's been a while now, but I finally realize how much reality sucks. There's just something about our love, I'm still in denial now. Dealing with the finality of, and it's making me crazy, thinking of the days we
laid in my paper so crazy. I just tossed the mail out the window with my mobile on the fucking freeway on the way here. Yeah. Like Rudolph and his homies when they're pulling the sleigh. Yeah, that's a lot of bucks flying when I'm making it rain here.
I'm yanking the chain a bit, or maybe the way in which I'm saying shit is playing with you, but ain't shit changing. It's still the same shit, and Jamie's still a lady killer since the day I went insane and then attacked the babysitter with a potato pillar. Mushed her face instead of entertainment center.
Some motherfucking lord, your ass is a blade of grass, and I'm fucking up this whole landscape of rap. The ghost ate 8 acres and ate the vet.
Drugs are bad. Don't smoke weed. Remember this. Don't do drugs. Drugs are bad. Don't smoke crack. Say no to drugs. Walk up to the room spinning. Two fat women beside me, dressed in black linen. No teeth and grinning. Empty bottles and ecstasy on the nightstand. Who wants to have sex with me? Let's see a show of hands. Imagine if all rap sounded like this. Only songs with a message about smacking a bitch. Or maybe a song about snorting lines and getting lit. Maybe I could burn it to a disc and sell it to the kids. For the kids. I think I was born just to fuck with your head. A white rapper who only raps about snorting coke and getting head. My mom gave me some rope and said to tie it around my neck. I spent the rest of the day just hanging around in the shed. Up in the lab cutting lines and getting high. Can't decide if I wanna listen to 50 Cent. No, hold me trice. Don't make any sudden moves, cause I have Dre tied up in the back. And if you do, I fuck around and write a sequel to fact. Don't do drugs. Drugs are bad. Don't smoke weed. Remember this. Don't do drugs. Drugs are bad. Don't smoke crack. Say no to drugs. Don't do drugs. Drugs are bad. Don't smoke weed. Remember this. Don't do drugs. Drugs are bad. You see, it's so easy. Just say no to drugs. Hi there, Susan.
Hello, Mr. Shady.
Did you know that adults dump out half of the soda and they mix booze in? No, better yet, they do it while driving their car. It's really dangerous, but how else are they supposed to get home from the bar? And how about the pills your mom calls candy, locked in the cabinet? Haven't you ever wondered? Don't you want to try it? You already know where she keeps the key. Just wait until she's had a couple and falls asleep. Remember, there's no reason to tell your dad.
Why's that?
Well, there's no telling how many he's had. You see, your dad is a problem that we call addiction.
that blurs his vision, and he ends up making bad decisions. Quiet, there's a knock at the door.
Who is it, Mr. Shady?
It's your father, more drunk than before.
Shady.
Well, I guess that's my cue to bail. Your mom's passed out, and your dad is looking for some tail. Good luck, Susan, don't do drugs. Drugs are bad, don't smoke weed. Remember this, don't do drugs. Drugs are bad, don't smoke crack. Say no to drugs, don't do drugs. Drugs are bad, don't smoke weed. Remember this, don't do drugs. Drugs are bad. You see, it's so easy, just say no to drugs. Don't do drugs. Drugs are bad. Don't smoke weed. Remember this. Don't do drugs. Drugs are bad. Don't smoke crack. Say no to drugs. Don't do drugs. Drugs are bad. Don't smoke weed. Remember this. Don't do drugs. Drugs are bad. You see, it's so easy, just say no to drugs.